go with the lads. Let's go find them.
Yeah, let's go find the lads.
I just got out this unit, but
it's been such a good summer as well. I can't wait to the job.
Where are you, mate? John?
Alex?
John.
Alex?
Goodbye, my
Alex.
Lover.
Sam? Where's Sam?
Goodbye, my friend.
Sam?
You have been the one. You have been the one for me.
Freddy.
Goodbye,
Freddy.
My lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. I am a dreamer. And when no
here we go again. New season, new titles, new managers, new signings. But apart from that, nothing much has really changed.
Firstly, I'd like to congratulate you on your last year's tremendous 3-1 win.
Well, first and foremost, before we get into any football, I'd like to thank Magnus Cowie, who's pushed grassroots football through Trent College.
Right, following on from that, how is your relationship with the board of directors?
I have nothing to say. I say anything, I'm in trouble.
Are there any of the opposition you're worried about?
I thought you'd ask this one. No. Any teachers try any funny business, like Rajar did last year, Zach, the Bulldog Dargan, will find them and ultimately end their career.
I've heard you've had a massive change around in personnel.
All I need to know is playing 4-4-2.
So, Mr. Taylor, you're here with one of your key players, Zach Dargan.
Indeed.
Just recovered from a leg injury, hasn't he? Can you elaborate?
Yeah, it was a nasty leg injury. Unfortunately, really, he's missed all summer pre-season, but, you know, he's a great player and he can walk straight back into the squad.
And Mr. Dargan, can you tell us what happened at rehab?
Rehab? I didn't know they knew about that.
You mean your leg, mate.
Oh, rehab's going great, yeah.
So, Mr. Taylor, so Archie Moore, we didn't really know much about him last year, but he seemed to impress. Can you explain where you got him from, or just a bit about him?
Yeah, well, last year we were walking to Wortley and we found him nicking lead and scrap metal from Wortley, and we thought, this lad shows potential.
So, Archie, can you tell us if you're a bit excited for the game or...?
Yeah, mate, really excited for the game. I've been wanting to play for this club all my life. Yeah, it's been really good. I'm living the dream. Yeah, really good.
Jimmy Onran has refused to speak to our cameras, but I've got an inside video of what we think he might say.
How are you, man? Last year's defeat was proper raggy-like, but this year, me and the gang have been on the pitch and can you tolerate another loss like? I hope to see a better performance than last year, man. I'm calling Scotty T, Nathan, Marty and Aaron like how we. I'm predicting a win, and then it's straight out to Bijou and off like to get proper moto and neck some birds away.
Put it on my body now.
In my mind, in my head, this is where we came from. The dreams we had, the love we shared, this is what we're waiting for. And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from.
Manager, captain, striker, philanthropist.
Conrad Willars,
centre-back. Ben Dickinson, striker.
Predator.
Argan, Prince.
Rocky Balboa.
Jesse Fuller.
Dean Priest.
See you.
just what you want, and I know just what you need, girl.